Bet you fuck a lot of actresses, huh?
I'm sorry, what is this supposed to be about again?
You, the type of guy you are, things of that
nature.
Well,
how do you think you know what type of guy I am?
Well, I don't know. I'm trying to figure it out. One thing I know for sure, you seem kind of into yourself.
And you seem to have some kind of weird beef with me, kid. You sure I didn't fuck your girlfriend or
something? No, not at all.
You sure about that?
Pretty much, yeah. Never really had what you'd call a girlfriend.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah. But you did fuck my mom.
What?
You fucked my mom.
Really? You're not fucking with me? Mm-hmm. Oh, dear. Oh, me, oh, my. Believe it or not, this has happened to me before. It's very unpleasant, but we're going to get through it. Just keep calm and carry on, all right? Now, when did this unfortunate moment of carnal whimsy occur?
I don't know. I guess about 9 months before I was born.